So we're checking out another mini PC from Beelink. I want to thank them for sending this over to review on the channel. I'll leave a link with current pricing and more information down in the description below. Some of the specs include a 12th gen Intel Core i5 1240p processor, also has Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.0. It's got the Intel Iris Xe graphics, 16 gigabytes of DDR5 memory. Then it has a M.2, 500 gigabytes of SSD storage. You can also connect a 2.5 inch hard drive to this as well. As you can see, this is what they're calling the SEI series. Inside the box, you get your user manual. So you've got a pretty large power cable here. It looks like you've got a short and longer HDMI cable included. Then you've got your mounting plate and screws as well. This one's got almost like a fabric material here on the top. Looks like you've got air vents there on each side. Two USB-A 3.0 ports there on the front, USB-C, a headphone jack, and the power button. Then there on the back, you've got your Ethernet, two USB-A ports, two HDMI ports, and where you plug in the power. Also has some nice rubber pads here on the bottom, so you shouldn't have to worry about this sliding around too much. Very similar style and size to the previous Beelink Surf 5 that I did a video on earlier. Now, just a quick look on the inside. You can see this looks a little different than some of the other ones I've tested. Has a spot here where you can put a 2.5 inch hard drive. This one's definitely a little bit harder to get apart than some of the others. You can see here, it's got two slots for the memory. Two 8 gigabyte crucial ones are in there right now. Now, as far as performance goes, 3D Mark scores on here are quite a bit higher than the Beelink Surf 5 that I tested out not that long ago, especially when you look at the CPU score. Same thing with Geekbench 5 scores. This one is much higher on single core and takes a huge jump on multi-core scores. But not only do the numbers seem impressive using this little PC to edit 4K video is almost shocking to me. I mean, I was scrubbing back and forth in Premiere Pro. It didn't stutter, slow down, or anything like that. Almost like 4K video editing is nothing. I definitely was not expecting that. And it's weird because this PC is so quiet, you rarely hear the fan kick in, even when doing things like 4K video editing. I did notice it did drop some frames when watching 4K videos on YouTube, but anything under 10 isn't really a concern to me. Just something I thought I would point out. Now, the only letdown sort of for me was when it comes to gaming, I was playing Rocket League at 1080p resolution, and it sort of struggled at first because I think Steam had my settings from my other PC, so I had to drop it down because it only ran about 60 to 70 frames per second at best, but it seems to play pretty smooth at the current settings. So just realized this may actually be pretty good for video editing, but not going to be the best out there for gaming, obviously depending on which games you play. But to use this as an everyday work computer in your home office, using it for video editing or graphic design stuff, it actually performs much better than I was expecting and is probably the best mini PC that I've tested on the channel so far. So if you've made it this far into the video, you may want to say thanks by subscribing, and don't forget to give a thumbs up if this video was helpful. This is Brian from Fishbee Productions. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.